Imagine if I hit an Amazon van. Good thing that was just a scenario I made up in my head.